Good morning. Have you thawed out yet? It is a frozen start to the day, and at least this afternoon, it's going to stay cold, but it'll be above freezing. That's kind of the good news in this. All of South Florida getting in on this big frozen weather pattern. Temperatures were challenged this morning. We either tied or shattered every record across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast, and the wind chills really proved to be the issue. It will continue to be that way through the day. Tonight, it'll be just as cold as last night, but we're going to have less wind. That means frost for area farmers. That means less wind chill. But again, looks like we could be challenging those temperatures records across the area once again tonight. 54 degrees, our high temperature today. Tonight, clear and cold. Another freeze expected. 29 for Palm Beach County, mid-20s across the Treasure Coast once more. And then 62 degrees, our high temperature tomorrow. Finally, it looks like the mercury starting to go up. Small craft advisory in effect for rough seas. Winds today will be helping to really get things chopped up, 5 to 7 feet, in fact, for the boaters. In your First Alert 5-day forecast, showing lots of sunshine. Thursday, Friday, though, back into the 70s for highs. Saturday, a couple of showers. Finally, though, back to near 80 degrees. Have a great morning, everybody, and thanks for logging on to WPBF.com.